We're only 2 months into 2017, and already Huawei has launched two very, very good budget blowers. Started the year strong with a good bit of Honor 6X, and if that's not good enough for you, well, try a bit of the Huawei P8 Lite 2017 instead. This 5.2-inch phone costs under £200, and yet crams in some really, really solid specs for that cash. Here's our full P8 Lite 2017 review to see if it's the budget blower of your dreams. Huawei already dipped its toe in glossy waters with the Honor 8, and the P8 Lite 2017 sports a very similar glass-back design. The P8 Lite's matte edging gives way to a shiny reflective surface which stands out from the rest of the plastic and metal crowd in a pleasing way. Sure, the phone picks up greasy prints and marks when handled, but not to the extent of other phones. At 5.2 inches, the P8 Lite 2017 is quite suited to one-handed use too. You'll most likely struggle to stretch your thumb to the very top. But thankfully, Huawei's very clever Motion UI offers several ways around this, more on that later. On the back of the P8 Lite 2017, you'll find a circular fingerprint sensor sunk into the middle of the plate. When you pick up the phone, you'll find your index pinky lands right on that sensor, so you can tap and unlock in no time at all. It's impressively fast, and rarely throws up an error message. The new P8 Lite's 5.2-inch screen boasts a 1920x1080 pixel resolution, so visuals are gorgeously crisp. Colours are reasonably punchy, breathing life into photos and all the rest. And if you pump up those brightness levels, you'll easily be able to see through the most irritating of glare. Huawei has also added an eye comfort mode, which filters out blue light for an easy on the eye viewing experience late at night. Got a big media collection? Well, no worries, because the not very spacious 16GB of internal storage can be boosted with the microSD memory card, giving up to 256GB of bonus space. We're also pleased to see the latest version of Android packed into the P8 Lite 2017, so we don't have to wait around ages for all those lovely Google updates. And to sweeten the deal even more, you get the latest version of Huawei's own Emotion UI, EMUI 5.0. We've already covered how bloody lovely EMUI 5.0 is in our full review, so once you're done here, go check that out. But in a nutshell, Huawei has added some one-handed functions, including the ability to shrink down the screen or pull down the notifications bar with a new toolbar button. You can easily check how much memory has been used by your apps, change up the screen transitions, and activate gesture support too, if that's your bag. But now onto the all-important question of performance. Well, the good news is the P8 Lite 2017 sports the same Kirin 655 processor as the Honor 6X, plus a healthy 3GB of RAM. And as with the Honor 6X, everyday performance is pretty smooth for a budget device. We had no problem playing reasonably demanding action titles with a solid frame rate, while apps loaded with very little lag. It's definitely rare to see a stutter or any other major irritations. Battery life is another strong point. We managed close to 2 full days of use per charge, even with some quite demanding operation. That includes a couple of calls, lots of messaging, the odd bit of video streaming, and so on. Sadly, the charging port is USB 2.0, not the latest Type-C, so you don't get the super fast data transfer or reversible cable head. Still, it's a pretty small quibble considering the awesome value for money on offer. The P8 Lite 2017 admittedly doesn't have a funky dual lens rear camera like the Honor 6X, but we still really like the 12MP snapper that you will find. It's a feature-dense mobile shooter with impressive flexibility, which can capture sharp photos in most conditions. And while it's definitely not infallible, the P8 Lite 2017 will be more than good enough for those treasured family photos. Check out our in-depth P8 Lite 2017 camera review for our full thoughts and samples. The Huawei P8 Lite 2017 is a great affordable smartphone that'll suit even quite demanding users on a very tight budget. For £185, you get a decent media machine, a dependable portable camera, smooth everyday performance, and very respectable battery life. Huawei's crafted a solid user experience in almost every area, wrapped up in some nice, slick hardware. For this price, what more could you ask for? For a full Huawei P8 Lite 2017 review, check out recombu.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to the Recombu YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.